But the main question is why one wants to know that. Why things happen and how they happen. What is all behind that? Again, we come to this existential fear. That we want to control existence because we fear existence. Huh? So even you trying to love existence, you want to control it. It's fantastic. Huh? By you trying to accept everything as it is, you want to control it. You cannot stop it. Out of love for yourself, you want to control yourself. Wow! How stupid can it get? I tell you, the only unlimited thing in this universe is stupidity. Truth, I have no idea about truth, but if you want to find something that is really unlimited, that's stupidity. And pride, maybe. Pride and stupidity. There's a competition running. What is more unlimited? Pride or stupidity? Maybe it both win. The birds, they sing it. They don't need to know why. Birdie. What's the time anyway? Oh, it was fast. I have to drink my coffee otherwise. Cold. Is it 12? And really, strong cold coffee is really something.
Not yet.
Then you wish for weak cold coffee.
Do you want to put a new one?
Do you want to drink it?
No, that one.
You see? Don't let women take over your life. They destroy everything. What you just perfectly arranged, everything will be just by Jay cleaning up or something. I just wanted to help you. Don't complain. Women.
There.
You see, you have to leave it where it is, otherwise you don't find it anymore. And then they want us to love them. That was generosity in action.
At least it's not cold.
You think that's still warm? They look good, but they don't. They promise to keep something hot, but it doesn't work. Yeah. Belgium, something from Belgium? No. Happily married now? Or?
Yeah.
You know why it's called honeymoon? No? It comes from America because honeymoon suites have these yellow curtains. And then they never opened in that time the curtain because all the bad sex, tralala. And they see the sun always like a moon behind the curtain. So it's called the honeymoon. Because the sun is seen as a moon only, not really, but after the really dark, really thick yellow curtains in this American motels. That's why it's called honeymoon. I never knew it. I asked everybody in America until one American could tell me why it's called honeymoon. Otherwise, I always said it's honeymoon. But the honeymoon has only a temporary. How was our honeymoon? But this time it doesn't work anyway. They have all these moons before already. And I always say I got more pocket money from my mother because I told her I'm a 2 month baby. That was in the early 50s, it was really not. If you have sex before marriage and you are high pregnant, it's called something. and I was 9.8 pounds, nearly 5 kilos and 56 centimeters. But for 2 months baby, it's quite a big boy. Yeah, but I was late when Osho was alive. So So, last questions. Spain, something from the meditation? We had some morning from meditation too. I like meditation. I love it. I love meditation as much as I love money. I don't see any difference. Huh? All these people, they always say that people only hate money because they don't have it. Michael doesn't hate money. No? No. The beggars don't hate money. Holland. Something?
Today is last day as a vocal.
May it last forever?
Yep.
It's last day. Are you dying tonight? So it sounds like my last day in paradise. Then you go back to Holland?
Eindhoven.
Eindhoven. Okay. I don't say anything. Eindhoven. Sounds like Beethoven. So, something more now. When it, Brazil. She's happy that's over. It's always good when Shivaratri is burned at night. What a concert of rocks, mamma mia, they were all over excited. Mm-hmm. Oh, it was like, after that rain. Croatia, Croatia.
Doubtful existence.
Yeah, it will never stop, I tell you, whatever, will always be doubtful again. From one moment it may seem, now it's, I got it. This is so solid, my understanding, this experience was so profound, this I will never forget. You just turn around, it's gone. Fantastic.
No, this hope is a little bit gone, about it. I got it now.
Yeah, but don't hope for that. Don't hope for that.
No, I don't.
Now she has a hope that hope is gone.
No, I don't hope that hope is gone. You're
translating everything. Who said hope is gone?
Hope is gone that I will one day understand. So.
But it will come back, I tell you. Just wait a moment. Hopefully. That's why it's called hopefully. The fool is not dead, I tell you. He always hopes fully, hopefully.
No, this is not so much hope.
Yeah, but no hope is then becomes another hope. It's no way out. Then you even say,
yeah,
then you meet your friends and say, still you still hope? I already lost my hope.
No,
I have no hope anymore. You still hope? It will go. Look at me, I have no hope anymore.
I agree that having no hope is not better than having hope.
Oh, it sounds better. Like go to Boring Bay, There are many many people who call of the search seeker, non-seeking seekers, they call, or I would call them, and they tell you non-seeking is better than seeking. And they meet each other, and then someone, another one comes to you, still seek, oh, fool you. No?
With money.
We all know them. We all know them. Okay. Paramita, what?
With money.
With money. People with money who found their wife don't seek anymore. But if the joke is so infinite, so unbearable infinite. When not laughing about your own joke is the biggest joke, I always kind of feel you must be joking. Yes, I'm joking and I cannot stop joking. The king of jokes. There's a movie, The King of Hearts, huh?
Yes.
When Janko always watched it. Mm-hmm. And one time it was so boring.
Boring? Wow. Oh, I like it.
So boring. I like action, killing, not this. The fools who play something. You know. Wow. It's a French word. French imagination. And now we have to
wait.
Like the day before yesterday, could not go for 1 hour. It was raining and raining and raining. That's really pain, not for me. Not because it's this last day. You ordered the rain. So.
Es möchte sich doch eine Frage stellen. Das mache ich natürlich wieder auf Deutsch.
Es möchte sich eine Frage stellen.
Genau. Also es gibt auch Meister, die einen Einweihungsweg gehen mit Menschen, die zu ihm kommen.
Initiation Weg.
Genau. Und je nach Bereitschaft bekommen die Menschen eine neue Einweihung, neue Energie, je nachdem. Was hältst du eigentlich davon?
Oh, it's good business. They have the masters who have initiation, tralalas, and they initiate you into the new path and thing, and I like it. It's good money. Even he initiated people, but not in a new way. He initiated everyone in the no way out. That's his initiation. The no way out initiation. The direct path to what you are, that you cannot leave what you are. No way out. This is like lighting the fire of no way out. So, hat eingeweiht. Ist ein Eingeweiht. Are you all initiated? And not knowing it? It's all part of the dream, but why not? Especially masters. And that's why they call him Sadguru, because he was never any guru of anyone. So, but many now are in the lineage of Ramana, who said there was never any lineage of himself. So many claim now to be in the lineage of one who never knew any lineage. Fantastic. When they have this picture always like I'm a devotee of Ramana and I'm a disciple and so on. Fantastic, huh? The one who never gave initiation, now they claim to be initiated by him. So what to do? Who walks the line? The lineage.
Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash. I walk the line. But in Germany, the prostitutes walk lines.
I avoid them.
that they walk, they call them, when if one walks a line, he's a prostitute. Because always up and down the street, one line, up and down. And then they all have pimps. So whoever is walking the line as a lineage must be a prostitute. And he approached. What to do? Stay ready. It rains in hell. No, it's all good or bad, but just see it as it is. It will be just part of the Bollywood movie of existence. Thanks God, there's nothing in for anyone. It neither helps you or doesn't help you. It's just another consciousness game, like SM. It's always a slave and a master. The master needs slaves, otherwise there would be no master or disciples. So it's all slavery. But being enslaved by oneself, who cares? So you are the slave and the master. And you are the master and the slave. And you always try to enslave yourself, but you will never succeed. But it's a game of slavery. I know. And sometimes it feels like rape. As if you could be raped by life. Most of the time, actually. You do things you normally would not do if you... Your preference would not be that. It's like a preference waking up in the morning is not your preference. Your preference would be forever in that absence of love, where no one complains. But what to do? The phantom always wakes up again.
And
it's a phantom. You better have fun with a phantom. So the phantom unenlightened masters and phantom unenlightened disciples, phantom master, phantom disciples were initiating themselves in a phantom way, which another phantom has walked before, and la la la. I did it my way, and now I initiated you. The infinite, whatever. Consciousness seducing itself to follow itself. So nothing happens. So there's neither something right or wrong with it, it's just the way it happens. You always fall in love with the next imaginary idea, what may happen, and what may bring your beloved closer to yourself. Or you want to get closer, or you want to get away. For sure you want to control your beloved by owning it, by having it totally. But you will never own yourself. There is no ownership in what you are. Whatever you can own, you are shit. That's why shit happens, and shit can be owned, but you have to contemplate about it. You are shit. So you better be sat, hit, or Ananda, but don't make it sat shit Ananda. It's a very dangerous thing if you think, if you believe, I have to be aware, I have to know myself to be myself. And instantly it becomes such shit. It's three different words for what you are. If you put them together, it becomes something that is not as it has to be. Because everyone believes, I have to be in the knowledge of myself to be myself. And only I can be happy when I know myself. Sat Chit Ananda. So the self being aware about his nature. Fantastic, yeah? So it becomes a phantom sat again. The necessity of the self who needs to be aware of itself to be itself. What kind of self is that again? Little one. Not that what is Parabrahman or the Absolute or whatever. Because that never knows any awareness, never needs any awareness. So, what is that what is prior to awareness? Doesn't know itself. Question? No questions anymore. Okay, then I stop now. It's, in spite of the rain, I go now. No one helps me here. I'm alone.
Enough is enough.
This is enough now. I'd rather get wet. No, it stops, you see. Okay. See you maybe again.
Yes.
Maybe. See, many of you hope never again, but you will see me maybe in another hell.
You may look better.
Next time I look better. Next time I come as a woman.
Prostitutes.
Because this time I didn't even come as a man. And next time I try to come as a woman.